Hey kids, and welcome back to Sunday School. Today, we are going to go on a journey in the Old Testament through the book of 2 Kings, chapter 22 and 23. But before we start that, have you ever thought how it would feel if you were a king or a queen when you are only 8 years old? Sounds very cool. Well, today we're going to learn about King Josiah, who became a king only when he was 8 years old. The story goes like this. King Manasseh, the previous king, was a very bad king. He and the people of Judah worshiped idols, and they forgot God and the laws that he gave to Moses. They stopped going to the temple and they shut it down. But later, Josiah, his grandson, who was only 8 years old, became a king. And he was a good king. After 18 years, he decided to repair the temple. So he sent his servant to Mr. Hilkiah, who was the high priest at the time, and he collected money and donations for the temple. The king needed the money to pay all the people who was going to work to fix the temple. While Hilkiah was counting the money for King Josiah, he suddenly found an old scroll. Scrolls were the books of those days. And in this scroll, particularly, all the laws which God gave to Moses on Mount Sinai were written. They thought it was lost, but hooray, it was found. So Hilkiah the high priest gave the scroll to King Josiah, and he read out the laws of Moses and the Ten Commandments. King Josiah was very upset when he heard God's laws, because he realized that he and his people had sinned and forgotten the one true God. So, Hilkiah the priest and others went to show the scroll to a woman who loved God so that she can help them understand it. Her name was Prophetess Huldah. She told them that unless they obeyed what was written in the law of Moses, they would face God's punishment for their disobedience. Then Huldah said, "But tell King Josiah, because he was humble and sorry for not obeying God, God will allow him to live and that he will be spared the punishment that God was going to bring on all who sinned against him." So King Josiah gathered all the people immediately into the temple to read the laws of Moses to them. He made a promise to God to get rid of all the idols and evils in his kingdom to follow God's law. He went throughout the kingdom, destroyed the evil places and idols. He did what was good and right all his life. There was no other king like Josiah. And guess what? He only started when he was 8 years old.
Now, how did someone so young as Josiah actually know the difference between right and wrong, especially when he grew up in a kingdom who worshiped idols? That is when he read God's word. With that being said, do you ever wonder why your parents always ask you to read the Bible? That is because we're growing in a culture where we are taught to accept everything with an open mind, whether right or wrong. In such times, who should you go to for advice? That's right, the Word of God. It's got all the answers for you, and I can't decode them and explain them to you. You have to experience it yourself. And just remember that if ever you're feeling guilty, all God tells you is to confess your sins, because He is faithful and just to forgive us and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Hope you enjoyed the lesson. Now let's get into the activity.